today I'm going to show you a new lure. Actually, this is not a new lure, this is an old lure. This is a Kokoda Babee. It's a solid resin sinking popper. This lure is 100 millimeters long, it's 26 grams. It's got these funky doll eyes in it and this prismatic body. And that, that classic chair leg shape they use on GTs and whatnot. This lure is designed for use at high speed, and because of its weight as well, it casts really well, ideal for rock fishing. It's fitted with VMC triple strength trebles and stainless steel rings, and I'm going to show you how this lure casts now. It's quite windy today, and you work it with a fairly fast retrieve. I'm using a nice Shimano Stratic CI4 and a 3000, a little 6 foot rod, and a 15 pound braid. Leader, and I'm going to show you how this thing moves. It's got a nice cup face on.
Alright, Kokoda Babee test. Sinking solid popper. See just how far this thing casts. And a nice fast retrieve with pulses. See it really pushing the water. Surface quite choppy. This will bring up any kingfish or salmon or tailor around. Tide's going out at the moment, so not likely to get a bite today, but showing it to you anyway. Throw it into a boat. Good 40-50 meter cast there with the wind. Just pop out like that. So it does sink, so you keep it up on top by just constantly working it.